A very unusual scene this afternoon, right along 7 Mile near I-75 in Detroit. A viewer sent us these pictures of a person riding a horse while walking a dog. The horse is decked out in a pink and blue covering, the dog sporting a red coat. Even the rider was bundled up trying to keep warm in the cold. There you go, horse in winter.
They may be moving faster than traffic at some spots.